Welcome. It is my pleasure to guide you through this magical dolphin meditation. Its purpose is to help you attune to the dolphin vibration, as well as receive personal gifts and messages from your guides and angels. It will help to bring your body into harmony, balance, and even peer into the magic realm beyond time and space. Enjoy this special gift that you give to yourself. Let's begin to settle down and get a comfortable position. Make sure you can breathe freely and that none of your clothing is binding. If you need to unbutton a button or loosen a belt, do so at this time. Get into a relaxed position, making sure your palms are facing up in an open position. You may close your eyes and begin to slow your breathing. We will begin by taking 3 deep breaths to fill and recharge our bodies with white light and to release anything that we no longer need in our bodies. As we release it, we will thank it for serving us, bless it, and send it to the light. Let us begin with a round of 3. 1. Breathe in, taking in strength and love. Now exhale that which no longer serves you. Bless it, thank it, and send it to the white light. 2. Breathe in, deep breath, and as you breathe in, you're going deeper into a relaxed state. Exhale, thanking and blessing that which no longer serves you and sending it to the light. 3. Deep breath, taking in the pure white light, and exhale that which no longer serves you, blessing it, thanking it, and sending it to the light. We now request only that which serves our highest good be present at this time. We call upon the white Christ light to fill every cell in our bodies and lead us through this meditation. Now we will clear and balance your chakras. Imagine that they are being lit up with each color going through your body. Red. Take a deep breath. Breathe in red. Feel it. Smell it. Hear it. Does it have a sound? Send it through your whole body. Red. Orange. Breathe it in. Feel the color orange. Smell it. Hear it. Send it through your whole body. Orange. Yellow. Deep breath. Feel it. Smell the color yellow. Hear what sound it has. Send yellow through your whole body. Yellow. Green. Breathe in green. Feel the sensation of the color green. Smell green. Hear it. Send green through your whole body. Green. Blue. Deep breath of blue. Feel it. Smell blue. Hear the color blue. Send blue through your whole body. Blue. Indigo. Deep breath of a purple-blue color. Feel this vibrant color. Smell it. Hear the sounds of indigo. Send this color through your whole body. Indigo. Violet. Breathe the calming color of violet. Feel its vibration. Smell the color violet. Hear its sound. Send violet through your whole body. Violet. You are fine-tuning your whole being. I will give you a moment to slow down your breathing and tune into your God self. When you hear outside noises, they will not disturb you. Instead, you will continue to go deeper and deeper. You are blending energies into one. Now tune in to your God self. Now you feel and see God's light all around you, and it is even going through you. You begin to notice a gold shimmering curtain in front of you, and it looks as if it's made of stars twinkling ever so brightly. You see a hand come and pull the curtain back so that you can see what is on the other side. Your guides are ever present and step through with you. They are wishing to speak with you. Do not worry if you cannot hear them, for on this side, words are not necessary. Feel. Use all of your senses. Take notice of any objects or visions you might see. Turn to see if you can see who pulled the curtain back. Do you hear a name? A sound? Now your guides are calling you to come with them. There is an ocean ahead, the sparkling turquoise water. The sound of the waves is very soothing, and it beckons you to walk in it. It feels so refreshing to your soul. You hear a sound like angels singing, and you see a beautiful silver-white dolphin swimming toward you. She tells you her name is Anu. She backs up and gives you her dorsal fin to hold on to so you can go on a journey. She goes with lightning speed, going down and spinning toward a cave deep into the ocean. You can see as the cave comes closer, it is filled with a very special light. When you enter, you will begin your personal journey. You will receive much information and some gifts for you to keep. Look all around when you enter and see who is there for you. I now will be silent as we are entering the cave. Thank you. Now you must begin to say goodbye to all the wonderful things in the cave on the other side. You may return to this dimension anytime you care to, simply by grasping onto Anu's fin and going through the cave. You may call on Anu anytime, especially if you are in the ocean, for she is always there. She helps people swim back to shore if they are too tired. She loves to come and play and help you find other dolphin friends. At this time, we will call Anu and tell her we are ready to return. Yes, she is here. We grasp hold and with lightning speed, we go through the cave, through the ocean waters, up to the surface, feeling the sun's warm rays on our face. Anu brings us to shore. We kiss her, thank her for all of her support, and wave goodbye. We are standing on shore, and we see her do a beautiful jump into the air, wave her tail goodbye, then plunge deep into the sea. We shall always remember the love we felt from her, and we feel it in our hearts now. As we turn to go through the shimmering curtain, we are feeling very refreshed, alive, alert, calm, and centered. We know we have gained knowledge, and that we may call upon Anu whenever she is needed. We see the beautiful gold curtain, and we see that same hand reach to pull it back so we can return. Before we step through, we turn to say thank you to all of our guides who have helped us during this journey. We go through the curtain. We start to feel our bodies come back to this dimension. We feel more grounded, more loved, more refreshed than ever before. Come back slowly. When you are ready, slowly open your eyes and begin to feel your hands, arms, legs, and feet. Hear the sounds around you. Take your time. If you are sharing this meditation with a group, you may want to explore some of your journeys together. If you are meditating by yourself, you may want to make notes in your journal about the special gifts you received. Use this meditation as often as you like. You will have a different journey each time. Do not worry if you fell asleep or do not remember any of what happened, for all is stored deep inside your cellular memory and will surface when you need it. May the dolphin energy help to bring love and peace to all mankind.
Thank you.